Paul Sawyer, and Paul, has there been a time in your life where you've asked Jesus to be your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Well, in that public profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.